Okay, and part two.
Out of 999.
Part two. Welcome back, everybody.
Welcome back, everyone. Okay. Jump on it there. Jump on it there.
And then do what?
Jump on it there.
No, I'll do it first.
Right, so you jump on it here. You go right to the back. You run and jump. you gotta really push through the water.
Oh, is this?
I'm back.
Like, you gotta really push. You gotta want it.
Stop flying. Stop floating.
Like, you gotta want it.
Ronald, stop floaty float.
Come on, buddy, you can do it.
Okay.
You can do it. You can do it.
Where am I
right.
supposed to actually
run.
No!
No! I'm gonna do the next one.
Are you supposed to get on top of the cave?
Wait, I can do it this time, I promise.
Ron,
you promise?
Ronald,
if you don't do it,
definitely get on top of that cake.
I jumped on top of the cake, indeed.
You're going too far back. No, you did it!
Now where do we go?
But the ladder. But if you drop, all right.
No!
Yeah, okay. Ronald. It's easy after that part.
Stop floating in front of me.
Don't leave me, Liam!
Sorry, buddy, but I need to get out of here.
Wait, Ronald.
I have a loving family of Patreons.
Of one.
You were gonna say
of
babies.
One Patreon.
Liam, where do I go after the ladder bit?
Look back.
Yeah.
Hey, you put a potion. No.
You're just sparkly.
Now sparkly vampire.
I can't run. There we go.
Somebody help Nova.
Why?
Wait, Leon. Why are you glowing? What the hell?
I'm glowing because these two are watching me. I know they're watching me. They're thinking, what?
Back here, hello. Hello. Why is Leo back here again? Wait, what am I? Oh. Why does Leo get to be here?
Wait, what? I wasn't even looking at my screen. What just happened?
Sequa, do what I do. We've already won this, clearly.
This is why I said adventure map.
Yeah, I'd have rated an adventure map.
Well, at least everybody can laugh at your misery.
No, nobody laugh at my misery. And if you're gonna laugh, you might as well share the video. Why? Just jump up. Why? Why do you spaz in midair? Why? Why
do your misery cringeworthy and hilarious?
Stop spazzing out in midair, you stupid sprint. Why? Just increase my...
What's that, Sequa?
I can't
jump past the first bit. It's only getting onto a stair.
Oh, fuck.
I can't do it! I can't run anymore! Stop messing about with my body, man!
Hey, Liam.
Don't you dare do a thing.
Is that Liam that's still glowing?
I can't!
No!
Why do I have regeneration, glowing, resistance, and saturation? Just let me have my normal body, please. I don't like this.
I don't like this.
I feel slower.
It's just regeneration.
It's just an effect. And not an effect that does that.
I can't jump off this anymore. I give up. I give up life.
Okay, we'll remove it from you.
All right. Yes, Liam, that's it. Oh my god, you get a curry!
A curry?
Your prize for braving the nether is... cake.
So yeah, Ronald is, Oh.
Huh?
I've got an idea. Take a look at me.
Okay.
I can't, I'm already ahead.
No!
Wait, okay. What? What? Sequa! I'm flying! Sequa! Sequa? Sequa?
Someone do that to me.
No, you don't want this. Sequa. I'm too high. I've never been so high in my life.
No!
I'm like a balloon. I just keep going up. And up. And oh my god, here I am again. Sequa, let me down!
Okay.
Hey!
Did you really?
Boys, for real, yeah?
Yeah, we will just make you fabulous.
Someone give me speed.
No.
No, Tyler, we don't help you with
this. Wait.
Why, game? Stop spazzing out, you moron!
Why can't I get on top of this cake? Oh, it's on a fence. Damn. It's like, well, how are you meant to get past this part? I swear. Did you do this?
Sequa, don't give me sugar.
Yeah.
Cold speed.
Ah, damn.
Wait, did you do this on purpose? So you couldn't get on top?
No. You have to jump onto the cake.
Liam, I wouldn't trust Sequa.
No, Ronald's already done it. Ronald Reagan's already done it.
Well,
I don't trust Ronald Reagan.
Yeah, we don't trust Ronald Reagan, man.
I don't trust anything anymore. I don't even think this is real life.
Liam, let me splash you.
Why?
Oh, wrong one.
It's what? So you can be resistant.
Yeah, I don't believe that you jumped onto that cake.
Boys, I can't do the water one either.
You're still there.
Yeah.
Are you okay? Are you
Tyler? What, you've already got your answer.
I want to die.
I can help with that.
Oh my god! I keep falling.
We can give him wither effect.
Yo, can you give me saturation, please?
Oh yeah. Ronald, can you jump on the thing at the beginning?
Wait now.
Where am I?
What? Oh, fuck you. Wait, is this the one after the water one?
This is the one after the nether one after the water one.
Let me run. Right, someone put me in the nether one then.
There you go. Now you guys are all majestic.
Now I'm in the water. I'm in the nether one, I think. Yeah, I'm in the nether one.
I can't jump onto the cake.
You know what? I'm just going to spectate now.
I haven't done the cake. I haven't actually managed to do that cake jump.
See?
Ronald has.
I get pushed backwards.
Nah, Ronald's lying.
Where do you go with this?
No, Liam, it's called flying, not lying.
See?
Oh, you actually believe I was flying?
I would. I'm calling some next hacks. Like, this is hacks beyond hacks.
No!
Jump boost. What? Don't give me jump boost. That slows you down. It slows you down. Wait, is this how you got past?
No.
No, he was just trying to make it easier for you.
Yeah. Boys, it's so easy now.
Wait, how did you
destroyed something, Ronald?
Boys!
I can't get you. Good job! Thank you.
I did it! I did the level one.
For best experience, turn to 40% brightness.
You guys are gonna love the ice one.
Okay, 40% brightness.
40%.
Who's giving me jump boost?
Was that supposed to turn it like... No, turn it to the proper thing it's supposed to be.
Okay, give me a second.
Dang it!
They say 40% brightness, but what's the point?
Yeah, what's the point if you're gonna like turn it to a different time anyway?
It's called Twilight Zone.
If you're gonna turn it to a different brightness anyway, what's the point?
Because it's called Twilight Zone.
Like, somebody, I don't like being in this cake room. I can't make it onto the cake.
The cake room is like too sugary.
What an earth block?
Or for Tyler, too salty.
See, Ronald's like, Ronald's tampered with this map.
I keep getting dragged backwards a bit, eh?
See what I mean? Tampered.
I feel tampered with my body. Oh! Ronald's cheating.
I'm helping
you! No! Put me on that one!
Oh god.
Put me on that one, Ronald!
Okay. We are not leaving until this map is complete.
You are all.
Ronald, put me on that one. Again. Yeah, I made it, Lim.
Oh. Sure.
Did he keep teleporting you to different poles?
Yes.
No, I made it myself.
Sure.
Did he, Ronald?
We'll find out on his recording if he's recording it.
No! No! I'm in the star again!
Oh god, oh god, oh jeez, oh god, no, no!
Sequa, fuck you! Fuck you, Sequa! I can't move!
Oh no. Oh jeez.
Thank you, Ronald.
Ronald, you've got to give him saturation again.
Oh, Boo is gonna blow something up in a minute. Oh my god. I'm going to destroy this world. After, I'm TNTing this entire planet.
Can't we just...
We will make a giant TNT can to explode. Ronald, what are you doing? Oh god.
No, 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 no.
This map is about to get lit.
Yo, Ronald, we got 8 minutes.
Okay.
8 minutes to get to the end. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Ronald, how are we supposed to do it if you're gonna block the way?
I just need your TNT pathway to get to the end. It makes the level. That last is not that difficult. You just made a pathway to the end.
Hey, hey, don't push me! You want fight, mate?
Ooh. Ronald!
Ah!
Ronald, we can have some fun.
We're totally not cheating, guys!
No, Sigma!
Oh. Oh no! No, I was shifting, Sigma! I was shifting!
Oh, damn.
Save me!
Yes, I made it!
Set them up. Ooh, ice.
Yeah, you're gonna love that one.
Liam, they've completely blocked me out. I can't do anything.
Oh, no! Get it off!
I'm stuck here!
See, you guys are in creative or something. Hey, stop.
Destroying everything he's placing.
He's destroyed the map!
You've destroyed the map, not even two parts in.
You know I finished it already.
We don't care if you finished it.
We care if we finished
it. We care if we finish it.
Thank you.
This ain't like some thing where teamwork is valid.
It's possible this part. You did it.
We know it's possible. I mean, ice parkour is like one thing that I'm okay at. Oh god, it's happening. Ronald, you're supposed to give us 8 minutes. Yes. 6 minutes.
Time is slowly ticking along.
Ronald, I swear to God. Sequoia, don't cheat!
No, I found it because of what Ronald had destroyed.
Oh god, oh jeez.
Move your Ronald.
Hey! Everyone push it. Hey!
Ah!
Did I just become One Punch Man? Down, now, now. I helped you over, Sequoia. How'd it feel? Hey, hey, don't shift on the team, you shifty bugger. Guys.
There's one more room after this, if you wanted to know.
I can't wait to look at the comments and see how many people absolutely hate us right now. Please tell us your level of cringe in the comments below.
You can't make that.
Can't make what?
This jump?
Ronald, I swear to God. I am going to fight. Ronald. Ronald.
Ha. Huh.
Nah. Wait, how am I supposed to get over there?
Suck off.
You're supposed to go to the left.
The left?
Yeah, jump to here.
Yeah! Oh, almost off the map. No, let me past. Please. Ronald, I did the math, please.
How do I go? Oh.
Jump over there and then jump to the left.
I'm trying to give Ronald, Tyler, negative jump boost.
One final level. And 4 minutes to go. 3 minutes to go.
Oh, where am I?
25 seconds to go.
No!
This is literally the end. There's TNT here, guys.
Is there?
Oh no, Ronald! Ronald!
Was that Ronald just destroying the end?
No, not completely the end.
Oh my god. I'm back here now. Oh my god. Wait, did I have diamond boots?
No, this isn't your death location.
Alright, level 10, the end. I have 3 minutes remaining. I have already failed.
Explore God.
I'm getting quite close to God right now. By which I mean quite close to just throwing the computer out of the window, you know what I mean?
At least you didn't say myself out of the window.
Oh no, myself comes next, mate. Wait, is there supposed to be a ladder there?
Yes.
Just say,
Ronald!
Say I'm changed. I got up there, look.
How? You've got jump boost.
Take a sprinting jump, go behind it, jump onto it, then jump again.
Oh. Die! Get out! Get out! Get out! Go in the lava! Oh god, there's TNT here. Tyler, we have to... Ooh, I have TNT now. Oh, but I can't place it. Will you stop hitting me? Oh god. Ah!
Oh, a bit more running up room.
Oh god. I am so close to dying. I am so...
I removed your effect.
Wow, that's a nice floor there.
Whoa!
Yo! Guys, I made it! Nah, I'm not cheating.
Bye, Sequoia!
No! I teleported myself back up as soon as you did that.
I can't run to it anymore. What is wrong with me? Do you mind? I'm trying to do the... We have 1 minute!
Oh.
Oh my god! Tyler!
Sequoia.
Tyler! We have 1 minute! What is
you
wrong
they can't
with
jump
you?
Onto that,
we are both!
The final stage.
No, this is the final stage if you look behind you.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, shit!
Time!
Now we can't get up.
30 seconds, man.
Oh god, I didn't realize that was all TNT.
Well, Tyler, you've doomed us all. Okay, see you, Sequoia. No. Oh no! Oh god. I'll swim back up in the lava. No, that's not gonna work. Lava hot. There is okay.
Bye.
Okay.
Now it's time to
thank you everyone for joining us on this
Sequoia's still here.
Adventure.
Sequoia's right there.
Quote unquote.
Come to your favorite course below. And we'll make Lee suffer even more.
Yep. Comments what you want to see on this channel as well. Not roleplay wise. Do not comment Naruto, Dragon Ball. No roleplays. No, I've had enough of seeing that!
Hey, bye everybody! Peace
bye everybody!
Out. Make love, not war!
Oh no! Well, that map's dead.
Say hey, subscribe today, let's play the 311 way.
Guys, it's not the obvious, it's the exact opposite.
Yeah, well, we tried everything.
Let's think for a bit.
Why do you keep killing yourself?
Because I can.
Also, you realize that they can see all the death messages.
Don't care.
I see them there! I can see them in that one!